They call him Canadian country music Shy Fox, but he doesn't seem so shy to me. George Fox is with us with his latest CD called Survivor. You've really had to become a performer. I mean, it's a long way from sort of, you know, wedding dances in the Legion Hall in Cochrane to the stage.
Yeah, that's, well, I started out real shy, but I tell you, what I just thought of is I did a CBC special a couple of years ago called Time of My Life, and I had, all my guests were women, which is why I had Susan Aglukkaq and Shania Twain.
That
and,
was good planning.
Yeah, I mean, that really, I just shook my head. I mean, sometimes that, you know, the video clip you showed, I mean, if 10 years ago somebody had said, George, you're going to be shooting a video downtown in Chinatown in Toronto, and there's a transvestite in the video, and I said, man, you know, that's,
I don't think so.
Hard to believe, yeah, the way things have
so
come.
You can take the boy out of Cochrane, Alberta, but can you take Cochrane, Alberta out of the boy? I mean, you're still a farmer, you've just bought land in Ontario as opposed
right.
to Alberta.
Well, yeah, it's just like cholesterol, I guess it's in your blood, but I think for a while I couldn't wait to get off the farm, and as you know, it's a lot of hard work.
Yeah.
And but I really did miss it after a few years. I lived in Nashville for about 5 years.
Yeah.
And I found that I just didn't feel complete, and you know, thanks to my wife Monica, I mean, I've had through her the strength, and we work as a team to,
yeah.
you know, with this new farm in Ontario. And so I'm back to a more comfortable place.
You need the land to help you think. I mean, you've talked about that. You need that sense of space. You need to be somewhere so you can be creative.
Growing up that way, I guess, I mean, as a kid, I was always out in the fields wandering around and sleeping in the haystacks at night and stuff like that. And that space is really important. And I think, you get into a sort of a different state, and any artist, I guess, has to have those mm-hmm. those moments where he can let things pop into your head.
This song that you're going to do for us, this is not off the new one. This is an old one that people will know. It's called No Trespassing. As you make your way over there to play,
yeah,
tell us a little bit about this, because this is really about the farm that you grew up on and the land and what's happening to it.
Yeah, a lot of people relate to this. I wrote the song literally on the tractor. In fact, after the I had my Alberta wheat pool pad there, I was writing lyrics, and you could see where I'd swerve to miss the patches.
This
would
be in the Country Music Hall of Fame, yeah. right? These Alberta pool pieces of paper with lyrics
right.
on the back.
Or you scratched on the tractor hood. But it just was, you know, a lot of people move from the farm and, you know, have this nostalgia for the farm, and you just can't stop the way it's going. I mean, the developers and a lot of backyards and parking lots going into where there used to be good ranching cattle and farmland. But I think it's still really relevant, and it's. I'll sing it for you.
Yeah,
I sing it better than I talk about
okay,
it.
Okay, all right. And sitting at the piano is Brian Gatto, who's going to sing along, do some playing. Thanks for being with us. That's great.
Every morning I go out there just to walk in. I see that heavy iron marking up this land. There was a time when nobody would lift you. My dad, he bought his 100 acres for a grand. Out in Big Hills, they're all tied up in blacktop so the people can't get away. They drive the miles and get to where they want to be. Old express line don't ever, ever stop. There's no trespassing on this land. I'll just keep on working these fields, doing the best I can. here I am. And there's no, no, no trespassing. Yeah, there's no, no, no trespassing. It is no, no, no trespassing on this land. Yesterday when somebody made a living, well, I say everything was something that they had. Sometimes I wish that I could turn back the pages and find a place where I could be that honest man. I climb that hill and watch a bow break, baby. Tear it down and make some living room. Somebody sold out thinking they could walk away. Someday you're gonna have to say that no trespassing on this land. I'll just keep on working these fields like my old man. You can build those backyards somewhere else. It is no, no, no trespassing. Mr. No, no, no trespassing on this land.
Trespassing. That's great. More music and more conversation with George Fox when we return.